singing story day. And so I have my friend Cookie Monster here because one of the books that we're going to be reading about is about Cookie. Remember how we do that with our dancing? That's right. We do Cookie like this. We take our C. C is for Cookie and that's good enough for me. And you cut it into a little cookie shape onto your hand. C is for Cookie and that's good enough for me. Good enough for me. Good enough for me. Oh, C is for Cookie and that's good enough for me. Oh, Cookie, Cookie, Cookie starts with C. That's how you make your C. That's good. So I hope you brought your jazz hands. I certainly hope you brought your singing voice. Did you bring your singing voice, Cookie? And of course, can't forget our listening ears. So I'm going to put Cookie down here. I'm going to have my donut wand out today because we're all about snacks. Do you like snacks? I love snacks. My name is Kim and I like crackers. I love crackers with my snacks. I also like cookies. I also like donuts. There is a sweet treat that we know and we will call them donuts. D-O-N-U-T. 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 And we'll eat all the donuts. Ha! Did you know if you took a bite out of a donut, it would turn it into a C? That's right, it would. Because we would take away a bite part and then it looks like a C. C is for cookies.
Well, I am so grateful that you're here.
I have to go ahead and sing our hello or aloha to all of our friends. Do you remember the words? Let's sing them together as a team. And a one, and a two, and a three. Aloha, grown-ups. So wonderful to see you, kiddos. We're so happy you joined us, readers. We're glad you came to read. Yay! Well, for this fabulous Friday singing story, producer Nate and I are going to do some partner reading. Yes, I love partner reading. I also love reader theater. I also love portraying characters in the books. But today, it's all about music and partner reading. So let's bring on over producer Nate. He and I are going to do our partner reading. Woo! I love partner reading. It's so much fun. It's so much fun working as a team. That's right. So, I'm so grateful that you're here, Nate. I'm so grateful that our friends are here today. So let's go ahead and sing our grateful song and show our gratitude. Because, and a one, and a two, and a three. I am so grateful for this day. So many blessings will come my way. I am so thankful for Friday. Remember how we do Friday? It take our F and give it a circle. I am so thankful for Friday. Sharing this goodness with my people today. Hooray! All right. Let's go ahead and let's start our magic. Are you ready? I feel the magic. Let's do this. And a one, and a two, and a three. It is story time right now. Yay, story time. Yay, story time. Yay, it is story time right now. Yay, let's read our book. What should we say? Sing our books, right? All right, well, we are going to start with who took the cookie from the cookie jar? That's right. Remember how we do cookies? This is just, I look at this as your baking pan, your baking sheet, and you take your C, because what is it? C is for cookie, and that's good enough for me. Good enough for me. Good enough for me. C is for cookie, and that's good enough for me. Oh, cookie, cookie, cookie starts with C. That's right. I hope emotion. Because I'm wondering. Who took the cookie from the cookie jar? Alright, producer Nate and I again, we're gonna be doing our partnering. And we'll start it like this. Remember this one? Who? It's like you're doing a little tracing around your mouth. Who? So who took the cookie from the cookie jar?
Emma took
the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who?
Oh my goodness.
Michael took the
cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Samantha took
the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who?
Andrew took
the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who?
Julie took the
cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who?
Matthew took
the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who?
Joshua took
the cookie from the cookie jar.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Could it be?
Then who? Are they sad? Are they angry? Or are they happy?
Angry.
And they're kind of laughing about it, aren't they? They think it's silly.
They're angry happy.
I don't think they're angry happy. I don't see them any happy at all. I think they think it's silly. You know what else is really silly? This next book, it's all about peanut butter. Nut and the butter together, because this is nut. We're going to take our little opposable thumb and nut. I always think about this like a squirrel likes to eat nuts. So we're thinking about a squirrel taking a nut, right? So this is nut. So we go peanut and then butter. You take your flat hand and you're going to take your two fingers and you're going to spread the butter on the hand. So put it together. Peanut, butter, and then jelly is your pinky. And a J, because jelly starts with J. And then we're going to spread it onto our bread like this. Jelly. Can you do that?
So let's put it together.
So it goes peanut butter, jelly. Now, I'm going to be holding one of my dad's hands is going to be holding the one-handed. So that's why producer Nate is here. Again, we're partner reading. And you're going to see him doing the signs for peanut butter and jelly.
All right. Plus,
he's going to be doing all of the other motions. So watch him, because you can do the motions with us. And we're going to make this wonderful snack, peanut butter and jelly.
All right.
So let's take out our nuts. Here we go. And a one, and a two, and a three. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. And then first we take the dough, and then we're going to knead it. We're going to push it with our hand. We'll knead it. We knead it. We knead it, knead it, knead it. You know how I did it on my knee? And so did Nate. That's how I remember what knead means. Pushing that dough up. We're kind of mixing and pushing the dough. We're kneading it. We knead it. We knead it. We knead it. Knead it. Knead it. Peanut. Peanut butter. Jelly. Jelly. And then we pop it in the oven because we're baking the bread for the peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. So we go. We pop it in the oven and we bake it. We bake it. We bake it. Bake it. Bake it. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Then we take a knife and we slice it. We slice it. We slice it, slice it, slice it. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. So we were slicing that bread so we can make it into a Sammy sandwich. Then we take the peanuts and we crack them. We crack them. We crack them, crack them, crack them. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Then we put the grapes on the floor and we smash them. We don't have to put them on the floor, we can just do them on our hands. We smash them, we smash them, we smash them, smash them, smash them. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Then we take a knife and peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Next, we take some grapes and we squash them. We squash them. We squash them, squash them, squash them. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Then we glop on the bread and we smear it. We smear it. We smear it, smear it, smear it. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Then we take the whole sandwich. That's what I call our sandwiches. We take the whole sandwich and we eat it. We eat it. We eat it, eat it, eat it. Is it delicious? Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Peanut, peanut butter, jelly, jelly. Oh, I think they had to clean up their dishes. Look at all those bubbles. They had a big mess to clean up, didn't they? It's really important to clean up after you cook or bake something, because you don't want to leave that.
All that food's making me hungry.
I know, right? Is your body starting to talk to you? What's it saying? Do you have a good body?
Food, food.
Big, big, grow food. All right, well, let's say goodbye to producer Nate. He's going to go back to his camera spot because it is, can you believe it, time for us to say goodbye or aloha to our friends. I hope to see you next time. We're going to be doing Monster Monday again. So come back on Monday and see us, and we're going to do more monsters.
All right, let's break out all
those waves and say and sing aloha or goodbye to all of our friends. There we go. Aloha, grown-ups. It was so wonderful to see you. Kiddos, we're so happy you joined us, readers. We're
glad you came to read.
Yay! Well, let's give ourselves one big, giant jazz hand hug. Let's take our right hand, put it on our left shoulder, left hand on your right, and squeeze tight. That's a hug from producer Nate and me. Maybe will see you next time. And I hope that your little selves are happy and healthy, just like God. Because I'm so happy, every little self in his body as well. I'm so grateful, every little self in your body as well. And I hope it stays that way. And I hope you stay healthy, happy, and positive. And we will see you next time. Have a great day and a wonderful weekend. We'll see you next time. Thanks again for coming.